Yo, what up, CalTV? It's Steve Segovia here at the famous Filmore, the Phantogram concert, and check it out.
So we decided to put this mini LP out, EP, whatever you want to call it, just to get some more music out to the fans that we've had for a long time and have been patiently waiting. And for us, for had to have some new music to play. And
we've been kind of talking with Big Boy a little bit about collaborating on some music soon, hopefully.
Yeah, we'll probably start moving forward with that idea when we're done with this tour, and hopefully it works out. It's pretty insane that Big Boy wants to collaborate with us, because that would be one, I would say Outkast would be really fun to work with.
Definitely.
So hopefully that does happen. We want to explore all kinds of music and different influences. I hope that we can do that, you know, to be able to branch out and go a different direction with one record and the other.
Yeah.
I think as for now,
I'd like to make beats for like a lot of different hip hop artists, actually.
Yeah.
I really like Danny Brown. And like, or like Jay-Z or something like that, or I just love making beats.
We'd like to stay kind of in the same influence that we have, but also bring a lot of different elements in that we keep kind of thinking about or wanting to explore. So I think it's possible for it all to happen.
We talk about doing covers a lot. I think it'd be great to do like just a bunch of covers and put our own like Phantogram, you know, sound into it, and that'd be a lot of fun. As far as acoustic, you know, like I said, maybe we'd have an acoustic album. That thing that you saw on YouTube, we just whipped that together last minute. Like, they asked us to do it, so kind of banged it out. I guess, you know, I'd rather do this than anything else. Thanks for listening to our music.
I'm sorry I couldn't make it. but we'll be back, hopefully, I don't know, next year sometime.
We'll be back.
Is it okay if we take pictures with you guys?
Yeah.
Just like a picture, just one each.
Yeah, sure.
Or just both.
Yeah.
Okay.